So there were different ways to separate the yolk from the white, but here's the easiest way I found, taking a used, good, clean of plastic drinking water bottle, and you kind of just squeeze it a little bit, get the yolk out. There you go. Try another one here. Crack the egg. And these eggs have to be room temperature. It won't happen with the cold. If they're too cold, they won't come apart. The protein won't separate very well. They're room temperature. They'll separate better. There you have it.